back if you said, why did you tag us? Because I think all of you need to see this. If you said, well, for entertainment purposes. Anyway, Kim, this is yours, and Richard and Blanca, if you're there, that one in the last video was yours. I can't really tell them apart until I see them together, because yours is just a little bit bigger built. Oh my God, he's over here laying down, Kim. You little baynut. So I'm always kind of starting out with that move in my direction thing. You're setting a precedent from the very beginning that I take off. I leave. All right, so there's the treat, and now, gone. Absolutely precious. Anyway, I like that little low platform for the puppies, just to give them the whole concept thing. We're so engaged. All right, let me see if I get him laying down. You saw just that. I didn't think about it. This is effing scary. It's effing scary. It really is. Scares me. The number one mistake people make is not understanding the level of consciousness that they have. You precious angel! I'm going to do a video for you later, Elizabeth, about the not switching the hands thing, because if you said you're switching your hands up all over the place. Look at this one lay down. I am, but I'm doing two of them at once, so. Closer. These are just blobs on the edge. Okay. You put it right in my hand. I hope you saw that, Kim. All right, so I can now try the double thing. And I don't, if you said you should have four pairs of glasses, I should have four pairs of glasses. But if you said, if they look through your house, there's probably 400 pairs of these broken glasses. Because Janice gave me a whole bunch one time, a bunch of kids' sunglasses. I don't know where she got them, but.
Probably at the thrift store or something. I need to go over
there to Goodwill. They've probably got loads of stuff. So little kid sunglasses are good. And these are actually just like little kid party favor sunglasses.
I just like this
little basket. What I need is something sort of in between that size, because now it's kind of, it seems a little bit too small.
Uh-oh, off she went. If you said, will she come back? She will. And that's why the last one did the same thing. I just started facing this way. It's unbelievable. They're gonna try that though. I mean, if you said, well, just like a little kid, they've got an autocratic ruler themselves. That's a slip and slide. Comes in handy too when something goes where you can't get it. I don't pick up anything anymore. I just stand there and wait and look at it until one of them comes and picks it up for me.
That's great.
Never pick up anything anymore.
Okay, so you can see that leash. It really is amazing. It's very, very amazing. Okay, so.
So that's where you're, if you're there, Sherry and Jolie, that's where you're kind of starting out. You're doing that little move away thing. If you said, I don't want the dog imprinted that I move away all the time. Yeah, you do. That's all you want. You want a dog that believes, I can't take my eyes off this thing. It takes off. If you said, I've had dogs like that in the past. People have dogs like that now. You can't take your eyes off. That one, Dusty. Those two rescue dogs that I, those two pro bono training jobs I had. If you said, well, at least the people were really appreciative. They weren't. That's the bad part. They weren't appreciative at all. So if you said you were done with them, yeah, I was completely, I couldn't even tell you the name of the place now, but you could not literally just turn this way. Gone. I got all kinds of videos of it. Gone. We're into the bushes, chasing rabbits anywhere.
He just did the exact same behavior.
Special.
Put it around my hand. It's incredibly exciting work. I can't.
If you said what, I do feel guilty for all the puppies that I had that I never tried this with. If I had not got that blind deaf dog.
And saw
that stripped away my belief that none of them, it stripped away any disbelief I had. I said at that moment, if this dog can do it, a little puppy can do it.
If you said other things too, yeah. You guys that know me know what I'm talking about. Oh, you look! Whoops! Tracy. Anyway, sorry about that. I hope you guys are okay.
Oh my god, they're so cute. All right, guys, let me try to make a quick little video because I was able to make like a 1 minute video. I can't wait to get my new phone so I can just record and not have to worry that the phone is constantly telling me that it's full, that you have no storage. My main phone, the phone that's actually hooked up to, you know, a line or that I can make calls on, I can't even, there's no YouTube, there's nothing. I don't have anything on there because apparently there's just no damn room on this phone to be able to install anything. It doesn't make any sense. It can't be doing something wrong. I need to go on YouTube and figure out something. She gave it right to me. Alright guys, let me just do a quick little video, and then if you're there, Gloria, I'll be back with honey and sugar.